Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding a new payment method to your PlayStation 5 so you can easily use it for purchases. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS5, move to the top, and then go to the right until you get to Settings and open them. In Settings, open Users and Accounts. Select Account and then select Payments and Subscriptions. Now select Payment Methods. Select which payment method you want to use, a PayPal account or a credit or debit card. Depending on what country you are in, you may see different options here. If you selected PayPal, you will see these instructions on the screen. To use your phone or laptop to connect your PayPal account. If you are adding a card, you can simply add the card information here and then select OK. That is how you add a new payment method to PlayStation 5. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PS5 tips and tricks.